Now I would like to invite Ahmed Nadeem from 10th class to be here to deliver a speech on a very crucial and important topic of hard work is the key to success. So please give him a hand, Ahmed Nadeem.
Assalamu alaikum. Good morning, everyone. Today I am here to deliver a speech on hard work is the key to success. In life, Guyal have dreams and goals. Guyal want to achieve something special, something great in life. The secret to make those dreams come true is hard work. Hard work is the diligent, constant effort put in tasks and responsibilities to achieve goals and overcome challenges. It involves both physical and mental efforts. Take an example of a garden. If you have planted a seed, you cannot expect flowers to bloom overnight. It takes care, patience, and water. Similarly, our dreams are like the seeds. Hard work is the water and patience and care which we give to those seeds. They look at great leaders, famous inventors, successful businessmen, and athletes. They did not become great overnight. They work hard, they practice, they learn from their mistakes, and they keep going on when the things were not right. This is the secret of hard work. Now, I would like to end my speech with this quote. The harder you fall, the heavier your heart. The heavier your heart, the higher you climb. The higher your climb, the greater your pedestal. Thank you very much.